He was late for the train, so he stole a Kubota. Wasn't planning on giving it back. Drove down the street like he was the cock of the walk, and it was a Cadillac. He got to the station and parked the Kubota, took the key and caught the train. Looking back, he saw butts in the air and goats everywhere, and he'll never be the same. Goat yoga and a stole a Kubota make for an interesting day. But with butts in the air and goats everywhere, there's not a whole lot you can say. What you have to make the train, but a Kubota is fairly drastic. Like someone who buys a new pair of underwear and only uses the elastic. Goat yoga and a stole a Kubota made for a very strange day. She'd seen the whole damn scene. He drove right up in this orange tractor, looking nervous in a work shirt and jeans. He looked right at her as he parked, put her heart into a spin, wondering what his intentions were. But when the door opened, he got in. Day. But with butts in the air and goats everywhere, there's not a whole lot you can say. You do what you have to make the train, but a Kubota is fairly fast. Like someone who starts using styrofoam to keep from using plastic. The park worker said she'd only gone inside for just a